Hello everyone, Lucas here, and welcome back to another episode of the Silver Lake Zoo. Today's episode number 5, and we are cleaning up the mess Alyssa left behind. No, just kidding, of course, but we are doing some touch-ups and fixing some stuff in the cafe she built for us. I started off with just getting the foliage out of the walls and giving the inside a roof, because right now you could just see the tiles of the roof, and that's not very pretty. So I just gave it a nice wooden roof. And I also tinkered with wallpaper stuff, because it didn't feel right to just have bricks in the inside of the building. So now it is a bit more cozy. It's still a bit empty, but the series isn't finished yet, so we can always add stuff. We also added these planters in front of the cafe, because it felt like the entrance plaza was very empty, so it just needed something going on over there. So I settled for these planters with just random flowers and stuff. And as a result, I do think the planter next to the Tamandua exhibit looks a bit better. Mealy, if you still think it looks horrible, please do tell me and we will change it. But I think it looks a bit better now. I also make this gift shop stand kind of thing, just so that this building has some kind of purpose. I asked Alyssa to fill in this area, but I was expecting her to build something in this building, in the place where the gift shop is now, but instead she made an entirely new one, which is fine, of course. A pleasant surprise, and I actually think it really works, because I like having a cafe as the first thing you see when you enter the zoo. A cafe and an exhibit, so perhaps we should have an exhibit to the right of this one. So that's a hint for someone who will do another episode in the weekends. But the coming weekend we will actually have a friend of mine, known on the forums as ZooTycoonerFR, and he will be building some stuff in the corner between the Tamandua exhibit and our gift shop at the moment. And then this entire corner will be filled in people. Wouldn't that be great? Oh well, I asked him to build over there. Chances are he won't, because that's how he is, but we'll have to wait and see. I'm excited to see him add to the zoo. I added the toilet section to the cafe, because I felt that was necessary. So that's something. It's a really big toilet space, but oh well. As a result, the roof did change a bit, but I kind of like this. So yeah, that's pretty much everything I did in this episode. There wasn't a whole lot for me to fix, because the cafe was right in a place where everything was already connected, so there wasn't a whole lot for me to do. I also couldn't really do background stuff, because it's in the middle of the park, but I still managed to add some things and help the park progress a little bit further. So yeah, thanks for watching everyone, and I will see you again next Wednesday in the zoo. Goodbye.